I was sure that the Archon Priest was... Taken incoming. Get ready.
In town.
I'll contact the Vanguard and let them know what happened. Fallen found the Prison of Elders, but then the Taken found the Fallen. Too bad for them. The Archon Priest was better off in the prison.
The Black Garden may not stay among us for long. Something has begun to repair the schism torn by its destruction. Vex now flood the garden channels to protect it. We must stop the Weavers before they seal the garden and begin to summon back its heart.
I like this place better when it's dead.
Interesting. Oh, very interesting.
Strength in life, Warlock.
Will you help us, Guardian? Tell the others about us.
You need something? Let me hold your rifle for a minute, Guardian.
House Winter, from the ruins of Caracas. Were they there?
Attention, Guardians. If the Fallen don't simply surrender, try force.
Civilization once stretched from the southern tip of this continent to the frozen north.
In searching for more information on SIVA, I discovered some recent unexplained phenomena originating near Clovis Bray.
That's deep in Cabal territory. I find it unlikely the Fallen would have had time to experiment in those labs undisturbed.
True. But there are records of SIVA prototypes that were never recovered. They could be the missing link.
Lord Temur spoke of SIVA prototypes too. Very well, old friend. Let's follow this path.
You should be in the vicinity any time now. I can guide you to the biolabs. Though it may take some investigation to locate the SIVA prototypes once you're there.
I have faith in our young wolf there. He will find our way forward. I'm certain of it.
Did he just call one of us a young wolf? Because it's probably less endearing if he meant me. I'm not seeing any flashing lights advertising SIVA research. Maybe there's a console that can help us narrow things down. Okay, what do we have here? Huh. Who knew finding dangerous Golden Age archives would be so easy? There's an intact data store just below us.
Unfortunately, my intel says you're going to need to make your way underground.
Falling great distances is actually our specialty. Elevator shaft, anyone? The doors to the elevator shaft should be here somewhere. Nothing says we're in the right place, like dead fallen. There, that's the Bray Research Archive. Now to rummage through its files. Interesting. There were multiple prototypes, each programmed to serve a different function. One that built constructs, viral armor enhancers, that's neat. And we have a winner, cybernetic diagnostics. Exactly what the Fallen would need to... Oh, maybe later. We've got company. Guardian down.
Young Wolf strikes again. Tyra, the prototype archives, will they be enough to identify a weakness in the Fallen's hold on SIVA?
I have to remind you, of all people, that I'm a scholar, not a scientist. Don't worry, old friend. Between myself and Shiro, we won't leave a single stone unturned. You'll have your defense.
LOL. Rips. No pee for a week, man. No, it shit got real when Rips was ripping his wife or his girl, and she left out of anger, and he is pursuing. Oh, not much. Yep, when that happens, it is time to call it. Pussy is at stake.
We have the greatest respect.
I saw it.
Solid, Guardian. I hope we helped you, Guardian. Wear it well. Come back if you learn anything of interest. Seen this before.
What? Oh.
has no other choice.
Salvaged relic data is now decrypted. Not of consequence.
Slightly thinkers, but most of them are controlled by them. Something bad's going down on the moon.
This guy landed a very rare shader.
The darkness might as well come right in and take the place if that's all we've got. You want to take on the Cabal? You got to train, or they'll stomp you flat. Cade ran through the Crucible like it was a game. Sly bastard. You think you can fight Fallen without training? They'll put your head on the spike.
I offer truth. Will you listen?
Honor is earned, not given.
The dark changes us all. Even the brightest light. The city's not ready. They'll never...
FWC's getting antsy. We must be preparing for something.